Marie Antoinette was born in 1755 at the Hofburg Palace in Vienna, coming from the family of the Emperor and Empress of Austria. Her life was destined to be one of high politics and luxury. However, with unlimited wealth comes criticism and controversy. The suffering French did not consider the Queen's luxurious life worthy of their hardship.